Finally, after 1 week full of editing hell, I can now finally rest with you.